You know what I mean? They were probably yelling at him, shoot. He's probably pressing a button like it's fucking 1990. You know what I mean? Four and shit. He's trying to press the shoot button. And they're like, the stick. And he doesn't know. He's like, I'm using my stick. I can picture it. Yeah, they were furious. But they didn't score on that. So I was like, alright, that was your one chance. You know, I do this, right?
Well, I saved a wraparound.
Yeah, that was fucking big, too. That's what I mean, team effort.
Broke that man's body.
Yeah. I love that shit. When, like, the last second one of you guys steps in, like, oh, my hero.
That 23-8-2.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Sabalski. Well, it's a where were you moment for everyone in attendance for this one. The very first game for them in the EASHL.
Fuck.
Oh,
this is a team that made us quit last night.
Yeah, I know this guy. Oh, is he gonna be a fucking dickhead again?
Of course he is.
Yeah.
Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. Penalty coming up.
No.
Toronto's got it in their own zone. And the puck's knocked loose. The Aliens are in transition. Cuts into the paint. Off the inside of the post and we play on.
Tyler's going to need earplugs every time he shoots the puck. All he hears is the ping off the goalpost.
Referee blows the whistle and we've got ourselves a penalty shot. Tripped up on the breakaway. The ref makes the right call in signaling for a penalty shot. Makes the stop under pressure. The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. Toronto's got possession here in their own end. From off the wall and onto a stick. Here's a chance. To his teammate. Big save by the goaltender watching that one. Slides it on over to Tyler.
Fucking Tyler.
Yes. On the breakaway.
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop.
Centered out in front. He scores. That's how you do it. Leadership to a team. The captain capitalizes. Critical illness is hard work, and this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
How do you like that, bud? How do you like it? Huh?
Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Looks to make a play over to Tyler.
How is he so fast?
Moves inside! Stones him in front. Scrum ensues along the boards. Scoops up the puck now. Two Chains takes it along the wing. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Great pad save. Puck scooped up by Lee. Quick feed to Tyler.
Oh, I thought I had that for sure.
And a load on the breakaway. Denies him on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Toronto's ahead 1-0. Tyler's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And they fail to go tape to tape. Toronto's looking to break out. Critical illness is moving it up the ice. Two Chains has it at center ice.
Toronto's so
got the puck at the defensive end. Critical illness has got it across the line.
It's not very nice, is it? Fucking shithead.
Moved in front! Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here's a shot!
Yes!
The captain delivers!
stages of this period. Critical illness has got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to two chains. Here's an odd man rush. Puts it on goal. Makes the save. Here's a chance. He scores!
What an unbelievable night. It's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him. Oh, Shooter puts his own rebound away. That's a nice play. But man, the goalie burped this rebound out. Made it way too easy for him.
The setters will glide into the dot. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Shuts them down on the breakaway.
Really good save as the Shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
Toronto's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Critical illness has won the draw. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score.
He scores!
And then the slide in him, too.
Toronto's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Tyler's won possession. Picked up along the wall by Lee. Couldn't complete the play. Picked off in the open ice.
Fuck.
Here's a chance.
Nice.
A 2-on-1. Great read to break up the play.
Toronto's really stomping all over these guys. A lot of it is that when they don't have the puck, they get it back so fast.
Yeah.
Well, a very one-sided first period finally comes to an end.
Brent, see me? My face looking at you right now? Just nodding my head, yes.
We better fucking win this fucking game. I hate this guy so much.
Just keep doing what we're doing.
On period number two, James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Two Chains wins it. Slides the puck over.
Two Chains has got 4 points already. He and his teammates are just increasing this lead as the night goes on.
Moves it to Jackson. Moves the puck.
You don't like
They've
it, do you?
Numbers. Here's the pass. A chance. That's off a stick. There's the whistle as the puck flies out of play. Critical illness has been the more aggressive team offensively. Look at the shot clock and just look at the score. Two Chains has won the faceoff. Oh, he had that corner, but he puts it off the outside of the post.
Toronto's been all over them tonight. They're comfortably in front, and while they don't get a bounce there, they don't need it.
Two Chains has it in the defensive end.
You don't like it, do you? Probably angry right now, aren't you?
Critical illness has got a hold of the puck. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Two Chains. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Tyler's got the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. There's the whistle.
Worth it.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
Here he goes on the penalty shot. He scores!
Oh, I was right there. Fuck out of here.
Best advice I ever got on a penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions. Collect your thoughts and make your play.
Critical illness has won the draw in the neutral zone. Here's a chance. Takes a shot. Stones him with the blocker.
Michael's comfortable back in the net. He's got a big lead, and he hasn't had many shots to deal with.
And we've got a 2-on-1. Nothing doing.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Here's a short pass to Two Chains. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Toronto's got it behind the net. Williams lugs the puck through the neutral zone. Toronto's on the attack. Critical illness has grabbed a hold of the
on him always.
Quick feed to Two Chains. working the puck deep inside their own end. Gives it right back. Two chains to sitting with four.
He put his heart into that. He put everything he had into that hit.
Are they quitting?
Bye. Night, night. Time to go to bed, bitch.
Oh, they're getting the replay.
Now that's a goal scorer's goal right there, James. He establishes position low in the slot and zips a backhander past the goalie.
This is what happens, man. Karma comes back. Fucking time.
It feels so good.
Critical Illness has come to play tonight. They continue to roll here in this second.
You can tell which bench is having fun. They're standing up. The other guys are sitting down, hoping the coach doesn't notice them to put them back on the ice.
Right up front! Stopped by the goaltender.
No room.
He might have a step here. Tries to the paint. Deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Yes. I want to message them. Fuck your kids.
Can you please do it? Just send it and then fucking delete them right after. Fuck you, kids. Over 90th, that's sick. That would be the fucking funniest shit in the world. Oh my god, fuck you, kids. We platinum free, bitch. Let's go.
Finally.
And how good does that feel? Getting platinum. That win in that way against those guys. Ugh. All the shit this game has put us through to get to that moment.
Love it. Fucking love it. Look at that.
Fuck you. Fuck your kids.